see.
Okay, so I'm in the office right now and I'm about to change over our images that are from the Euphoria collection to our latest collection, which is the Apocalypse collection, because every time we have a new collection, we like to do this, switch up the pictures just to keep the room fresh and, you know, vibrant. So yeah, I'm about to just change them over and show you how I do it. Just about to start helping with the goodie bags slash gift bags that we're going to be giving out. So we've got our typical, well, you can see these already, but like just the translucent bags. And then we've got our women's wear and Euphoria lip glosses. I'm not too sure if you can see. Yeah, super glossy, it uses it all the time. Got pens. Got just loads of little things that we've kept over the last few years that I'm going to give out in each gift bag. Because we're super grateful, we've got playing cards. We even have these bags. Where's the other ones? Might even get lucky and get yourself a seamless top. We've got these kind of like packaging bags that are, you can fold them up, take them on holiday. So super good. So the goodie bags are all done. These are just a few of them. So what we're going to do is give out to the first 50 of each day customers. It's got a little bit of things. And then our other customers are going to get some of the other little goodie bags that we have. But you've got a sea of stuff. We've got our friends helping us out because we love them and they love us. They're literally just helping with the water bottles. Been here all day. So we've got Jaden and Ed's is camera shy, but he will. Okay, then turn your whole body and say hi. Okay.
Hi guys. So today I have quite a few things to do. So I just got the card reader. I probably should have said that before I got it. I need to pick up a projector. What else do I need to do? I need to wash my hair, do my hair, do my nails, because whose man's is this? Everything is just not giving at present. What else is on my list? I have a long list of things that I have actually. Need to go to the office, do the prep work. Need to schedule a newsletter for last minute tickets for today. But yeah, I mean, I'll take you along, but yeah, we'll see how the day goes. I tried to show as much of it as possible, but yeah, we'll see.
There she is on approach. She might beat me if she sees what I'm doing actually. Let's see if she attacks me. I think she will. Hello, Kels. It's just for YouTube. Don't run. Okay, I'll have to go because she's gonna. She won't. Usually she's violent, so that was good.
At this point, I need a permanent camera on me. How can I just pull up to my house and I'm parking up? Then this man's like signaling me down. I'm thinking, what do you want? Then he's like, who owns this car? I'm like, what are you talking about? And then he's like, we've been looking for this car. I'm like, what are you talking about? And he's in uniform and he's got a truck for scrap him. He's across the road now. And he's like, this car is stolen. We've been looking for it for the past 10 years. I'm like, how can it be possible? I just got it. He's like, no, this car is not yours. We've been looking for it for 10 years. Da-da-da-da-da. So we're going back and forth. And I look in his eyes and I'm like, this can't be a serious... I've got things to do. This can't be a serious person talking to me like that. And I just said, sorry, I don't find you funny. Then he burst out laughing. And he said that he just decided he wanted to play a prank on me. Like, I mean, clearly I'm a clown. And that's why you want to play a prank on strangers. But yeah, that is my day. And now I need to continue the rest of it. So, just finished at the nail shop. Can you see? I think you can see better here. I really like them. I was meant to get French tip black, but I just said, you know what? Let's leave it at this. Got on the way to the office now, transporting this rail. But yeah, that's really kind of about it. Tired. I've done so much. Morning. So today is a sale day. Woo, joking. Excited, but flipping tired. We finished at like 3 yesterday, or maybe just before 3, can't even remember. And yeah, obviously back in early tomorrow to do the last little bits. I actually have a viewing, property viewing, for a potential new office for us. So I'm gonna go there first and meet the girls at the office. They're gonna start set up, but yeah, so much to do, so little time. But anyways, to be honest, I don't mind the morning for the most part. So even though I'm tired, it's whatever. I don't know how people hold this. This is so awkward, need to invest in a car stand. Just finished viewing the property, gonna make my way to the office now. So yeah, I guess you guys will see when we get there, or when I get there anyway.
Hi guys.
Hi, we're just on our way to the office, running close to the time, a bit late, people are driving slow, but yeah, we're just about to start. Machine are really nervous, some people are there already, everything should be sorted, but yeah, we're just making our way before the sale actually starts. Don't know what to anticipate. You guys have really exceeded our expectations when it comes to getting the tickets, so I just don't know. I really don't know what to expect. How do you feel?
I'm very nervous. I can't even speak right now. So we will kind of, I hope we can manage to vlog the whole day, but I actually feel like I'm on The Apprentice. We've been running around trying to get all these little miscellaneous things, but we just hope the experience is really nice. The team is at the office, so we're about to go meet them. We'll see you at the office.
So guys, this is the pop-up. Whoop. We've done everything we can for this space. We've got our personalised water. We've got the rails and the mystery buckets. And there's the team. Say hi. Hey. I don't know why everyone's so scared of the Noah off, but yeah. And we've got a little help, Elijah. We're now in the full swing of things. This is who we love, customers like this.
That's not where it's from.
Got women's wear on the top. Come on then. If you say that one more time, where's it from?
CK, can't remember. Made it myself.
Cheers. Where's yours?
He's had like 4 glasses of it.
customers, pack your things up. Do not put me on the spot.
Like, what are we doing here? Lovely.
Oh my god, it's so nice and busy.
Here we have the mystery box.
I know, do you know what? I know people are just trying to get shot.
This is Leah. I went to college with her. No, but this is for YouTube, so just a little vlog or whatever. This is our big boy dancer right here. Yes. Finna work with Paris Gabelle one day. Co-choreographing her shit. Yes. Speaking it into existence. Period.
Guys, I just want to say thank you so much. Like, that was fantastic. How do you say so myself?
What's that voice?
So there's a camera rolling.
Oh.
I wanted to say as well about that. I don't know if there's anything that we want to adjust for tomorrow to like improve the system, or is it working for us? I know you're not here tomorrow. I know you're not here.
Yeah, I just wanted to say something.
Yeah.
Can we just get a sign printed for that green door just to say that people, this is the right door, please queue here.
Okay.
Yeah, so people walking around.
Yeah. Okay. Other than that, I'm sorry, but it went way better than I expected. I thought it was going to be chaos. No, I thought that it was going to be arguing.
Hi girl, stress. No, this is actually chaos.
Yep.
You're carrying today on your back. This is what. Wang Yang, where's the stickers and stuff? So everything's like color coordinated.
Yep. Like this. Like so.
Mhm. Very organized. Very neat. That's what we like. Mm-hmm.
It's 4 o'clock. We're all exhausted. It's quieting down a bit, and we have 1 hour to go.
It's been a success.
We're meant to come to Crystal Pickens to eat and drink the whole team, but we didn't know football was coming, so I don't know what to say about that.